Hello sir, what are competency focused questions?
Acha, you want to know about competency focused questions? Well, let me show you a few examples. As you can see on the screen, let me know about the chapter of class 12 mathematics from which this question can correspond to, or the topic which you can think by using which you can solve this question. If you are able to think, then do let me know in the comment section. I will show you one more example. Now see this question. Are you able to make senses of the chapter to which this question belongs? Yes, you may have an idea that this question belongs to the chapter three-dimensional geometry, but which concept we have to use? Do you have any idea? If yes, do let me know in the comment section. Well, these are just two examples by looking at which you can have an idea that competency-focused questions require a good level of understanding of the concepts. That means you need to have a good level of practice of these kind of questions, because CBSE has to give minimum 50% questions from competency-focused questions in your board examination. That means in 80 marks question paper of mathematics, you will be having minimum 40 marks questions from competency-focused section. That means if you wish to grab 80 out of 80 marks, or 75 or 77 marks out of 80 marks, then you must have good grasp of the concepts. You must have good practice of competency focused questions. So don't keep on waiting. Just go and grab our CBSE 39 sample paper books, which are fully loaded with competency focused questions. We have also provided some free sample papers. Well, some free sample paper means minimum 15 sample papers have been provided for free in PDF format. You can download these sample papers by scanning the QR code, which you can see on the screen. I am sure you all will be practicing the competency focused question to enhance your math score in class 12 mathematics examination. We are on mission, math mission.